And here comes Al Snow, set for action. But to get back to Gangrel for a moment, it seems pretty apparent to me it was a premeditated attack. And in recent weeks, rumors in the locker room were that Gangrel was extremely jealous of the popularity recently of Edge.
Yes, but certainly didn't Gangrel bring the brood together? There are still a lot of questions, Michael. We're gonna have to answer those questions.
All right, cut the music. I've got a short amount of time, and you'll understand why I'm saying that in just a minute. I showed up at the arena tonight like a good boy, like I always do. And what did they tell me? Al, you're not having a match tonight. No. Nobody wants to wrestle you anymore because they all think you're crazy.
Well, you are.
So like we always say, if you want something done right, you gotta do it yourself. So I figure I'm gonna have a hardcore title match tonight.
Well, this is certainly unexpected.
I went all around backstage, couldn't find anybody, but then I found just the right guys. So, hey, guys, you're the next contestants on The Price is Right, so come on down.
Well, Al Snow has apparently challenged someone to a, wait a minute.
We heard contract negotiations in the back, and then he was discussing something with...
That's what Al was doing. He was signing the minis to a hardcore championship match here live on Heat.
Are you kidding me?
Well, that's Mini Nova and Max Mini and Battalion and El Torito from WWF Super Astros.
I love these little guys, but are they really ready to get hardcore? Do they understand what they're doing?
All right, cut the music.
Well, it is 4-on-1.
It's real simple, guys. Yo, Kiro hardcore, understand, huh? Huh? Let me show you. Hold on.
I didn't know Al knew Spanish.
Where is this? Where is he going?
Well, Al Snow now outside the ring and apparently getting himself some toys.
It's like stuff from my son's room.
Al Snow there with that metal sheet.
Oh, wait a minute. Wait a minute. Come on now.
Well, I think you're right, Kevin. I don't think the minis knew what they were getting into, but I think they got an idea now, and Al Snow has cleared the ring. So this nut Al Snow has challenged the minis to a hardcore championship match. And now he's got a broomstick.
Come on.
He's coming. He is absolutely snapped.
Al Snow complaining that nobody wanted to wrestle him anymore for the hardcore championship, so now he's got the minis in there, and...
What in the world is he doing? Well, the minis had just better try to stay away from Al.
And wait a minute, El Torito there with a fire extinguisher.
Oh!
And he was camouflaged by the minis, and Torito with an ambush of Al Snow.
Maybe they do know how to get hardcore.
Wait a minute! Maybe Al Snow didn't know what he was getting into. Max Mini and Battalion.
Oh, man, they just cracked that stick.
Breaking that boomstick. And here's a cover now by Battalion, and Al Snow kicks out. Max Mini now. Here's Mini Nova. Oh, look out! Al might not get up from that one. And a kick out after two.
Oh, no.
Wait a minute. Well, tonight, folks, it's back-to-back pack.
Yeah, that's right. It's 2 full hours of action when the WWF's own Triple H guest stars on Pacific Blue. Back-to-back pack is coming up right after Heat on USA.
We are live, folks, at Market Square Arena. And if you're just joining us, Al Snow is in the middle of a hardcore championship match against four minis. And Al Snow now with a fire extinguisher. The minis arguing among themselves. And Al Snow cleaning house.
Al Snow is getting more and more dangerous. Now he's chasing the little fellas around.
Al Snow. Unbelievable. Al Snow is certifiable.
A couple of more laps and Al will be out of breath.
What do you think Head thinks about?
Oh,
oh my!
Oh.
Mini Nova. And now Battalion on the ladder.
Landed a little short there.
El Torito. You know what I mean? That means little bull.
Got it. False count anywhere, I guess.
Oh! Max Mini from the top rope.
Well, earlier we heard very angry words from the largest athlete in WWF, and now the smallest athlete, Mini Max, just kicked down the hardcore champion with a sensational move off the top rope.
You know, these moves got hurt a little bit.
Salad Tonks! He's got salad tongs.
And Al Snow. Look at Battalion.
Oh, I don't even want to say what I'm thinking.
Battalion and El Torito doing their best imitation of Prince Albert here. They're piercing Al all over.
I want any of you women out there to get any ideas.
Speaking of Prince Alberts, anyway, Al Snow now chasing El Torito and Max Mini around the ring, and Al is not happy. What do you think Head's thinking about all this?
Like I said, there's some things I just don't want to say, and Al is just in a lot of trouble.
Al Snow chasing the Minis up the ramp, and now where are they going?
That was the stretch.